Mechanical valve interlocking system ensures that the operator follows the predetermined sequence to eliminate any chance of accidents. Pig launching procedure is subdivided into following tasks: depressurizing and loading the pig launcher, repressurizing the pig launcher, launching the pig and isolate the pig launcher. Operation startup position. Initially, all valves are in closed position except mainline bypass valve. Quick opening closure is in locked closed position. Key A is located in the control room key cabinet. Depressurizing and loading the pig launcher. 1. Key A is retrieved from the key cabinet. 2. Insert key A into vent valve V1. Open the valve and release key B. 3. Insert key B into vent valve V2. Open the valve and release key C. 4. Insert key C into drain valve D1. Open the valve and release key D. 5. Insert key D into drain valve D2. Open the valve and release key E. 6. Now all drain valves and vent valves are open and liquid will be drained out. 7. Ensure that the pig trap is depressurized by checking the pressure gauge before opening the end closure. 8. Insert key E into quick opening closure door QOC and open the door. 9. Load the pig. 10. Close quick opening door QOC and remove key E. 11. Insert key E into drain valve D2 and close the valve by releasing key D. 12. Insert key D into drain valve D1 and close the valve by releasing key C. 13. Insert key C into vent valve V2 and close the valve by releasing key B. 14. Insert key B into vent valve V1 and close the valve by releasing key A. Now, the pig launcher is ready for repressurizing and launching the pig. Repressurization of pig launcher. 1. Open balancing valve BL1. 2. Insert key A into kicker valve K1. Open the valve and release key F and gradually fill the pig launcher till the pressure in the pig launcher equals to pressure in the pipeline. 3. Ensure that pressure of pig launcher and pipeline using pressure gauge is equalized before opening the main line valve M1 to avoid reverse flow into the pig launcher from main line. Launching of pig and isolate pig launcher. 1. Insert key F into main line valve M1. Open the valve by releasing key G. 2. Insert key G into mainline bypass valve BP1. Close the valve till the pig will be launched successfully and release key H. 3. After the pig is launched, insert key H into mainline bypass valve BP1. Open the valve and release key G. 4. Insert key G into mainline valve M1. Close the valve and release key F. 5. Insert key F into kicker valve K1. Close the valve and release key A. 6. Close balancing valve BL1. 7. Key A is placed to the control room key cabinet. Conclusion. With the use of mechanical interlocking systems, the critical operation of the pig launching system is carried out safe and hazard-free and ensures 1. Elimination of human error. 2. Safety of operator and plant. 3. Strict completion of the operation as per the predefined sequence.